J4.
This is breaking news now.
And we start this hour with our continuing coverage of breaking news out of Kenosha County. Firefighters from several departments are battling an apartment fire. This is a live picture coming to us right now.
The address, 276th Avenue, but it's right near Camp Lake. We do have a crew on scene there, as you can tell. Our photographer, John Drilling, having interviewed one of the people who lived inside that large complex, and that witness told him that he thought everyone got out safely. That's not confirmed through fire officials at this point, but this is, you know, folks who know whether or not their neighbors are there. And at this point, it looks like everyone's been accounted for and is safe. But we continue to follow the details of this fire, and we'll bring you that throughout the morning.
And good morning, everybody. Thanks for waking up with us here on Live at Daybreak. We'll stay on top of that and bring you more information. I'm Susan Kim.
And I'm Vince Vitrano. Let's get you over to weather and traffic together. Scott Steele with the Storm Team Forecast.
Good Friday morning.